Close the steam and water side valves and open the drain valve. Blow through the steam side by opening the upper steam valve for a few seconds and then close. Blow through the water side by opening the lower water valve for a few seconds and close. Close the drain valve. Open the water valve. Then open the steam valve. For the safety of personnel, gauge glass cocks can be operated remotely. This is in the event of breakage or crack of gauge glass, which can lead to injury of personnel in the vicinity.